2019, the Tournament of Champions has designated the American Heroes Project Utah as its charity partner. The American Dream Foundation has agreed to match and donate 10% from this year's player registrations fees to Hand in Hand Outdoors.
Bring it in! Bring it in! You got it, yeah!
Hand in Hand Outdoors provides outdoor activities centered around fishing for disabled veterans, disabled children,
there you go, all right,
Gold Star families, and the families of fallen Utah law enforcement officers. The activities are on various Utah waterways during the spring, summer, and fall of each year, in order to facilitate a healing environment and a positive experience for its clients. In 2015, Hand in Hand Outdoors embarked on a project to create an overnight camp in Manila, Utah, near the Flaming Gorge Reservoir. Titled the American Heroes Project, the camp provides a place to heal with a relaxing environment where participants may fish, boat, hike, bike ride, study petroglyphs, and other activities as a way to find temporary breaks from the normal stress of their various personal situations. Hand in Hand Outdoors continues to grow its efforts to provide outdoor recreation opportunities for its clients and is looking forward to an even better year in 2019.